Hello and welcome to Nikolai's Genetics Lessons, and today we are going to talk about exponential growth and about rule 70. Very useful, very simple rule. So take a look. Imagine that this is graph and we have on the one axis time. So this is going to be time. It can be minutes, hours, days, it can be months, years, and here is going to be a growth. If the growth is going to be steady, we should get line like this, or like this, or like this. But if our growth rate would be expressed as percent, like in this example and in this example, then our graph is going to look like this. So we are going to get exponential growth. Let's take a look at the first problem. If bacterial colony is 150 cells and the growth rate is 2% an hour, how long it will take for a colony to reach 300 cells? Basically, this problem asks us how long it's going to take for a colony to double in size. So we start with 150 cells and end with 300 cells. How long it's going to take to reach 300 cells with a growth rate of 2% an hour? We are going to use rule 70 in order to solve this problem. Take a look how easy it is. So we just have to divide 70 by the growth rate, which is 2%. So divide by 2, and the answer is going to be 35 hours. This is how simple it is. Now let's take a look at the second problem. Bacterial colony grows 7% an hour. How long it will take for a colony to double in size? This time we are not told how many initially bacteria we have, but it doesn't matter. The keyword here, double in size. So we can start with any number. For example, 1 million bacteria. And how long it's going to take for this colony with a growth rate 7% to double in size? The answer is going to be very simple. Again, we are going to use rule 70, so we divide 70 by growth rate, which is 7%, and we are going to get an answer 10 hours. Again, take a look how simple it is. And this is all for today. Subscribe and see you in the next video. Goodbye.